Hello, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri, educational consultant. One question what parents typically ask me is, what does Cambridge Assessment International Education focus on? See, Cambridge schooling focuses on learner-centric approach in teaching and learning process. It clearly believes that how the learner learns is more of great importance than what the learners learn. So Cambridge education is more concept-driven than content-driven and strongly believes that the children don't forget what they understand while learning. Now for this, we need to design proper teaching strategy or methodology that requires insight into learner's inborn potential, and this is the key factor to embrace child-centric teaching approaches. There are various approaches to teaching and learning, but the student-centered approach has gained traction over the last few years. It is interesting to note that academicians have been waxing eloquent about the benefits of this approach. But long ago, Swami Vivekananda of our own country, he advocated and insisted on this approach. What Vivekananda told is, every child is born with some innate capabilities, and that capability needs to be recognized, nurtured, and channelized. Now, who will channelize this? Obviously, the teacher. So it is the duty of a teacher to kind of kindle the spark in that child and create interest and create interest in learning to securely erect the edifice of knowledge. So the teacher is a facilitator of knowledge and a partner in the process of learning rather than merely giving the information. This is what Cambridge Education also believes. So, child-centric approach is the basis of Cambridge education. Thank you. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.